We've all been there, right? You're working on this piece and it's just like this one little section, and if I could just get past this one section, it's gonna be awesome. But you're just stuck and it's, I call it editor's block. You know, you're just working on that one spot over and over, and then you start tweaking in there and it's like, oh, now I changed something else, and I just get past this one place. I just need to get past this one place. I don't know what's wrong with it. You get a couple of options. Okay, one, bring in a fresh set of eyes. I mean, even if you're working at home, go get your wife, your spouse, your kids, whoever. Let them look at it real quick. You know, whether they like it or not. The other option, walk away. Just put it down, walk away. Just walk away. I like to shoot hoops, so I'm real lucky. You know, we have the big old warehouse here at Biscardi Creative, so I went ahead and put a basketball hoop up. You got a driveway, put a basketball hoop out there. A 5-2 minute coffee break, it's not gonna do it. You gotta walk away, just get your mind on something else. Refresh your mind, go outside. You got a dog, take the ball outside. Start throwing the ball with the dog. You got a beach, ooh, even better, go take a walk. If you got a client with you, think, hey, come on, let's just go sit outside for a few minutes. Get your mind off of everything except what you're doing in that edit suite. Because what I find that happens is, when I get out there and I start shooting some hoops or I'm playing some video games or something, 5, 10, maybe 15 minutes, all of a sudden it's like, oh, I know what to do. There's that shot in the bin, and then I got that cut of music. Man, if I pull those couple of shots together, I am done. So when you're stuck, when you're in the editor's block, walk away. I know what I'm doing.